These attacks resulted a large number of martyrs and injuries. Those who were rushing to hospitals were among the civilians, including a large number of women and children. These attacks, Israeli attacks, also targeted ambulances and medical centers and fire vehicles, and cars of the displaced people who were displaced, being displaced from the risk places to the more safe areas. The deaths toll so far, because more attacks are taking place in Baqa'. The deaths toll so far in the chamber, emergency chamber of the health ministry, the martyrs 274, including 21 children and 39 women. These bodies have been recognized. In addition to unidentified bodies, the statistics will be updated later. The number of injuries so far received at the hospitals, 1,024 injuries. 27 hospitals are taking place in receiving these injuries and dead bodies. When we talk about the ambulance, two of the ambulance teams were killed and 16 were injured. Also, two ambulances were targeted and fire brigade vehicle was targeted as well, and a medical center have been targeted. As what we are doing, let me tell you what we are doing. Since the attacks took place, we have sent our orders to the Nabatiya, Al-Baqa' and Baalbek, Al-Hirmel. We ordered hospitals to abstain from receiving minor cases and focusing on receiving the injuries resulted in these attacks.